It's AumSum time! Whose poop is cube-shaped?
Mine isn't. Yours? Yours?
All right, now listen. Wombats are the only creatures in the world whose poop is cube-shaped. They excrete around 80 to 100 cubes every night. But why cubes? Wombats live in dry environments. Their long intestinal tract and slow digestive process help them to absorb every drop of water from food, producing dry and compact poop. Also, according to experts, the final 8% of the intestine varies in elasticity. Here, some parts of the intestinal wall are stretchy, while some are stiff. The stiffer parts might be creating distinct edges, thus shaping the poop into cubes. Besides this, cube-shaped poop also helps wombats to mark their territory.
How?
Wombats usually poop on rocks or logs. As the poop is cube-shaped, it doesn't roll off, stays in place, and helps ward off other wombats. A bear walks around a house that has four walls. All the walls face south. Can you guess the color of the bear?
What kind of question is that? How is the color of a bear linked to a house?
Think.
I have no idea, man.
The color of the bear is white.
Huh?
Confused?
Obviously.
Let me explain. The earth is a sphere. At any point on the earth, any direction will point towards the antipode. That is, the point directly opposite on the sphere. Now, when the house is exactly at the North Pole, every direction will point directly opposite to the North Pole on the sphere, which is south. That's why all the walls face south. Now, in the North Pole, we can only find polar bears which are white in color. Hence, the color of the bear is white. What is a mirage?
An invisible cloak!
No. Mirage is an illusion in which it appears as if there is water present on the ground. On a hot day, the land heats the layers of air closer to it. However, as we move higher, the layers of air get relatively cooler. Thus, the hot lower layers of air near the ground form rarer media, and cold upper layers form denser media. Now, when light coming from sky travels from denser to rarer media, it bends more and more until it exceeds the critical angle, that is, the angle beyond which light gets reflected. This phenomenon is called total internal reflection. When this reflected light reaches our eyes trace it backward as a straight line. Hence, the reflection of blue sky appears on the ground, and our brain thinks that there is water, thus causing a mirage. Why do people grind their teeth?
Because they are always hungry.
No. Some people may grind their teeth unknowingly only during the night. While others may grind their teeth during the daytime as well. The medical term for teeth grinding is called bruxism.
What? It also has a medical term?
Indeed. Bruxism can be caused due to stress, anxiety, medications, etc. However, according to a research, bruxism is also common in people who snore. Snoring occurs when the muscles like uvula, tongue, etc. relax and fall at the back of our throat, blocking the air pathway and thus causing difficulty in breathing. Now, it is bruxism that reopens the air pathway. Bruxism or grinding of teeth causes movement in the relaxed muscles due to which the muscles return back to their original position, thus opening the air pathway.